He fleetingly wondered whether Crawford was right that working with her might be good for him.
Don't get carried away.
The truth was, he still felt uneasy working with her. They were going to have to deal with some pretty rough stuff, maybe even right now, and he really had no idea whether she was up to it. They soon arrived at their destination in Middlegate, an address near where Paula Woodruff had been killed. It was a little house on a street of duplicates, a neighborhood where everyone and everything looked very much alike. The houses on this street all had white siding with brown shutters and dark red doors. They were all single-story with small, well-kept front lawns. The light snow had already melted in the grassy areas, although it remained in the shadows beneath neatly trimmed shrubbery. When they rang the bell at their destination, it took a few minutes for a woman to appear at the door. She had a professional look about her, with skillfully applied makeup and extremely well-styled hair.
"Miss Busby?" Flynn asked.
"Yes,"
she replied warily, frowning as though she might slam the door shut at any moment. He showed her his ID and introduced Dylan. "We'd like to speak with your brother."
"Which brother? I've got three of them."
"I think you know which brother I mean. He lives right here with you."
"Oh, that one," the woman's voice grew louder.
"Lucas was here a while ago, but he's not here right now."
Flynn heard Dylan's sharp intake of breath. She'd obviously noticed the same thing he had. The woman who answered the door was clearly trying to warn their suspect that people were here looking for him. When Flynn heard a door slam inside the house, he didn't waste a second. He whirled and dashed past Dylan, rounding the side of the house as fast as he could. "There he is," he thought, as he spotted a man sprinting away into the service alley that ran behind the row of houses. Then he heard Dylan's footsteps pounding up behind him. Damn it. The last thing he needed was a civilian in what could turn out to be a scuffle, or even in the line of fire.
"You stay here," he yelled sharply as he took off after the runner.